Nimmy, give me an N. Give me an I. Give me an M. Give me an I. What does that spell? Team Nimmy. It totally worked.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever.
Hey guys, so I wanted to do a short video to talk to you about the Kiss Chosen One result tomorrow. I'm really, really excited, and I wish the best of luck to the other four candidates. I mean, everyone's so talented. I'm not just saying it, I actually mean it. This whole experience has been amazing, from the auditions back, oh my god, a few weeks ago, at Stratford Westfield. So after the auditions, we got a call, well, the top 25 got a call from AJ and Niamh, which to me was completely surreal. Like, I don't think you understand how surreal it was. It was a blocked number. I picked up the phone just thinking it was a prank call. And it was like, hi, Namisha, this is AJ and Niamh from Kiss. And I was like, what? Like, stop messing around, like, come on. But no, it was really cool, and I'm so, so glad I got through to the Presenter Academy. Top 25, I met the most amazing people. There were some really cool pictures of us as well, doing funny faces, and everyone got on so, so well. So I want to wish everyone else who, you know, even the people that didn't get through, I wish them the best of luck with everything that they do. That was amazing, because I actually learned so, so much from the Presenter Academy, and yeah, I mean, I just had fun with it, which is, I mean, the best thing you can do. So at the end of the Presenter Academy day, the top 10 were called out, and it was intense, but it happened, and I was so, so happy, obviously. And then that brought me to my interview with Chase and Grace, which I'm so, so thankful to them for making time for me. We had the most amazing time filming. They're hilarious, and they are so, so talented. I cannot express to you, anyone out there who hasn't heard Chase and Grace's music, Did I say that wrong? Anyone out there who hasn't heard Chase and Grace's music, you need to get out there and listen to it. Their EP, Dinner Will Be Served, is out, so just download it, listen to it, go on their YouTube channel. It's amazing. Like, their talent will just blow your mind, so please check it out. I just want to say thank you to them for my Kiss Chosen One video, which was then sent to the judges and to the producers at Kiss FM. And they liked it, so I was really happy. So that brings me to now, and the top five. And it's been a week now, and everyone, I'm sure, is very, very nervous. I'm not nervous. I can't say I'm nervous. I'm just, you know when you're anxiously excited? It's that kind of feeling. Either it's going to be the most amazing day tomorrow, or it's going to be one of those awkward ones when I'm standing by the front door waiting for it to knock. Lastly, I want to thank everyone that voted for me during the top 10, because it means so much. And I know I was annoying you all, and I know it was literal harassment online, and I really apologise about that. Well, I don't really, but yeah, because it worked. Thank you all so much. I cannot express how grateful I am for your support, and let's hope tomorrow it will turn out the way we want it to. Fingers crossed. Everyone out there, please cross your fingers for me, and hopefully we can do it. Hashtag Team Nimmy. I'll let you all know what happens. You'll obviously see my tweets or my Facebook statuses. High five, virtual high five. You can watch all my other videos, subscribe, comment, or like, and I will love you. You think I look like her?
That's disgusting.
Eileen! Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you soon.